Hello everyone, welcome to Chola Deck Tutorials. Today we're going to learn on how to add pictures into placeholders in PowerPoint for morph animations. I'll be using our best-selling template Modern X to guide you throughout this tutorial. Let's get started. Morphing animations are usually being used for seamless and beautiful animation for your presentation. You are looking at one of our morphing animations that are being used in our Modern X template. As you can see, there is seamless animation within slides in this presentation. Today I'm going to show you how we can add our images into the placeholders in Modern X template in order for us to correctly configure these morphing animations. When you download our Modern X template, this is how it usually looks. There are a lot of image placeholders that's been readily provided for you to achieve these morphing animations. The placeholders has been labeled in order. For example, in this slide, image 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 is the order. We need to add some images into these placeholders. Let's start adding by image 1 and choosing one of these portrait images. Let's follow the order in image 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now, this slide is completed by adding the images. The morphing animations is usually connected within slides. This Meet Our Awesome Team section actually is connected through the 6 slides over here. We need to repeat the process to all these slides. In this example, in the second slide, the image 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 is shown here. So we're going to add the same order images into this placeholder. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We'll repeat the same process to the consequent slides. I'll be back once I've completed adding these images. I have completed adding the images into the placeholders. As you can see, all the slides that's using the morphing animation has the same images in the order. Now, let's try presenting this. As you can see, it seamlessly moves to the next slide. This is how you can easily create seamless morphing animations using our templates. That's all for today. I hope this tutorial helped you guys. In case if you wonder what is the template that I use in this tutorial, it's one of our best-selling templates, Modern X. I'll add the download link in the description below. That's all for today. If you think you have any other questions or suggestions related to this tutorial, please let us know in the comment section below. Thank you.